Valorant has sent us a neon swag kit. Ito na. Pom 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 pom. Kaylee, I haven't opened it yet, so pati ako, I don't know what's inside these box. Let's check it out. Let's check it out. No inside. I just hope one thing, because I received like a swag kit last year around, I think, August, and I really like the player cards. They got a little crease, there's a box, but it looks awesome. Here we go. Neon collection right there. I like the new box. It isn't cardboard. It was a little bit like metallic, and then yung opener niya, it's like my magnet siya. Is it available for purchase? No. Only is this from like Riot exclusive for like content creators? Yeah, so I can like open a shoebox of it. Oh! No way I got a shirt! No way I got a neon shirt! No way I got a neon shirt. No? Team Manila. Team Manila. Barangay Fort Bonifacio. It's neon. Ito ba yung nasa room ni Neon? Yung nasa. Yung sports jersey na she hung over the wall. Sa room niya. Ito na ba yun? Neon. Tumira ng tres! Oh, I need this. Always like thirsty. You guys notice the stream ko always drink water a lot. I'll take it. Number 19. ano tawag nito? I've never wore these. Okay. So they sent us this neon swag kit, so I guess we're gonna look like neon dito. Valorant number 19, Valorant Protocol, Team Manila Collection. Are we gonna wear it? We're natin yung... BAM! Ito. That was saying if ever mag-basketball kami ulit nun, down sa court with nila NRPM MJ. Baka ito na yung suotin ko. Pag mag-sprint, neon bro, neon. Boom. What? GG.